ASMR love, which have never left me, and that is just makeup videos. I have this It Cosmetics Your Skin But Better CC Plus Illumination sunscreen. Sunsetting at an early hour last year set me into a bit of a casual spiral, but in the grand scheme of 2020, it's fine. I don't normally cover my under eye circles. I feel like I acknowledge that. This is random, but does anyone else feel extra comforted or relaxed when an ASMR content creator has wet hair, like just got out of the shower, is brushed through? It makes me nostalgic for some reason. I don't know, it's just weirdly comforting to me. So I figured I wouldn't through the process of drying it if anyone else is like me. I think it just makes me think of bedtime. Maybe it's as simple as that. This is probably expired. I've been debating what my plan of attack will be, especially streak. Myself. It's a bit uneven, and I didn't totally do it justice.